Hello and welcome to UbiVids. Today I'm going to do a quick sloppy video about the Nanlux Nanlite Evoke 1200. It doesn't come with a case. It's hard to find a solution that works for that. If you're looking for a single case to put the entire light and the Fresnel in, this video is not for you. If you're looking for something that you can Tetris in your SUV in multiple cases, then this might be what you're looking for. So I put it in three cases, the Fresnel, the light, and the ballast. Let me show you what we did here. So first up is the ballast in the Pelican 1465 case. Let's open that bad boy up, see what we got in here. So we managed to get the ballast in there and the power cord. So that's the power cord for the ballast, and the ballast itself fits in there perfectly. I just put two pieces of foam here, and I put a piece of foam in the lid, just some extra foam I had laying around. Works great. Let's close that bad boy up. There you see, look at that, boom. Next up, we have the Pelican 1607 wheeled hard case. So let's see what we have in here. We have the yoke, the light, the cone, and the cable. Fits perfectly in there. I used the pull and pluck foam just because I was being lazy. I'll probably build something a little better later. And what's nice is the ballast case sits right on top. You can roll it around and it's wheeled. And just grab it and be off. Whee! So this was the hardest one to figure out. It's the Impact LKB5C Light Kit Bag. It's only $89. It's a very cheap case. It's a semi-soft case. I took one of the dividers, put it on top. Oh, look at how well those barn doors fit in there. Look at, it's perfect. It's perfect. Fits right edge to edge. So we take the barn doors out. And then I put a piece of foam in here. And voila, look at how perfect that fits in there. End to end, edge to edge. I just took the dividers, stuck one there. Don't need them, just makes it a little bit more rigid. We take the Fresnel out. And all I did was put a piece of foam down there with a small hole for the foot. And it fits perfect. So there you have it. There's my quick sloppy video about the three cases I used for the Nanlux Evoke 1200. That's a long title. I'll put some links down in the description. They're not affiliate links. I do this all for nothing, just for my love of you. If you want some more information about the light, check out Tom Antos' channel. He came by shortly after I got the light. We talked about it a little bit. He put up a video not too long ago. You can check it out. Enjoy it. All right? Have a lovely day.